Hi, this is Siddharth Malhotra.
Hi, this is Alia Bhatt.
I'm Fawad Khan.
And you are watching
Kapoor
and
Sons on Bollywood Hangama.
Yeah.
It's wonderful to have the star cast of Kapoor and Sons, Fawad Khan, Alia Bhatt and Siddharth Malhotra. The movie is carrying excellent reports. The video views are just hitting the roof. Huge pleasure to have you guys on Bollywood Hangama, first of all.
Thank you.
And tremendous buzz around the film. How's the feeling, Siddharth?
Feels great. You feel excited when people accept your first promo.
Right.
And we also have a good song.
Right.
Or songs. Chul really got on.
More than 1.5 crore views, I believe, right?
Yeah. It's people are really liking us chilling. And we're
chilling
trying to
and
make
chilling
a
chilling
new,
and chilling.
New trendy chilling. Word. Chul.
So, right.
He's a chilled out guy, bro.
Yeah.
Take it easy with him. Yeah. Allergy will go. No way.
So, how's the feeling, in fact? And I believe you've said that you were intimidated by Alia Bhatt and she catches you off guard.
Mm.
But you've also called her a brilliant actor and brilliant entertainer.
Also,
but why were you intimidated by her? She doesn't look
that
tight.
Was in the vein of me calling her a brilliant actor.
Okay.
So,
do you take it as a compliment or you don't like?
Well, I'm guessing he's giving me a compliment,
right.
But I'm surprised to hear that because I didn't feel that. I thought we got along really well.
Exactly.
No. Catching me off guard. What I meant by that was that basically, you come into the scene and you just immediately start off.
Right.
So normally I have a habit of like being able to jam with the actors and all of that. So we didn't normally have that opportunity. So we thought that maybe in the first take we'd just be getting used to it, but she was on fire.
Right.
So that's what I meant by saying that. So she becomes on strong.
You're having that attention of two extremely good-looking men. how's
firstly, I'm very aware that they're two extremely good-looking
exactly,
men.
Exactly. Yeah.
And I'm very aware.
I've been just interacting with both their fans, and the entire tussle is. कि किसको ज्यादा अटेंशन मिलने वाली है सिद्धार्थ मल्होत्रा को कि फवाद खान को इट्स क्वाइट अ टसल ट्रस्ट मी आई कैन शो यू सम ऑफ द
कंपटीशन
यस सीरियसली
फर्स्टली आई जस्ट टेल ऑल देयर फैंस दैट दे डोंट हैव टू गेट सो वर्क्ड अप एंड ऑल इट्स नॉट इट्स द फिल्म इज नॉट अ लव ट्रायंगल सो द फोकस इज नॉट ऑन दैट सो यू ऑल डोंट हैव टू बी वरीड दैट ओ किसको क्या होने वाला है इट्स नॉट अबाउट दैट दे हैव देयर ओन टसल ऑफ देयर ओन सो दैट यू कैन सी कि कौन
डोंट लाई यू आर चेसिंग बोथ ऑफ अस
व्हाई वुडंट आई आई मीन टेक्निकली
स्पीकिंग
या No, but so I'm very aware that many women are very jealous of me at this point in my life because I'm getting to spend so much time with both of them.
Right.
But I think, there is a interaction with both the boys, with both the characters and with both the brothers.
Right.
And how and when and why and where it happens, one should see on the 18th of March.
Entire brother saga you're carrying from your earlier film, man.
Saga.
Back to back.
Tussle kahin na kahin
matlab. Akshay sir ki jagah ye aa gaya.
Exactly.
Aur Jacqueline ki. Yeah, it's so happened that it's back to back two brother film.
Right.
So I feel it's been.
वहाँ पर
you need to just
आप लोग
do something very quickly to make this up to me.
No, we're making fun.
What is it supposed to mean?
Why are you so offended? I'm just saying in terms
offended
of same.
Offended?
Jacqueline is extremely
exactly.
beautiful as well.
So I'm not saying she's bad looking, but what jaga means what? Who comes in jaga?
Because हमने ऐसी interview किया हमने
transform कर दिया. We transform.
हमने अभी भी ऐसी interview किया तीन लोग थे.
Please continue.
One more brother and one more girl.
Right. So okay. Siddharth.
You are not interested.
Stop asking questions about like these.
You're
getting into trouble.
I was not the one who's getting you into trouble at all.
No, so talking about that, it just so happened the two back-to-back films, but I think my way of looking at it, that there is really good stories that I wanted to be a part of. I think it's a slightly, thoda purana tarika hai sochne ka ki main role, aisa screen time, everything. I think you want to be part of good films that you'll be happy and proud of from years to come. And it's about having a good library by the end of, your career. And that's what I try to do. It's very difficult to be good in a bad film, but if it's a good film and if you have a small part also, it's very fulfilling.
So you're saying that the screen time of your character is slightly lesser than
all of us. I think it's an ensemble film. It's not. It's not like none of us are playing hero or heroine. Like I'm not. It's very difficult to portray ki kiski picture hai in that sense. If we had all the other actors also to travel with us, we would have. But we are representing them as a family, and we all have a small contribution to make this family story come by the end of it. Everybody genuinely has a good backstory and a graph.
And now, Fawad Khan, actually, a friend of mine, he was telling me that In the promo, we get to see that Alia is telling you that you're very hot. Mm. But in real life, she just goes ahead and does a very hot photo shoot with Siddharth Malhotra.
Mm-hmm.
So somewhere was Fawad Khan getting your picture of mujhko bol rahi hai, lekin that I've not got the opportunity to do the hot photo shoot.
But did the hot photo shoot with him also?
Film fair.
Haan. मतलब वो इतना हॉट नहीं था अभी वो फीलिंग हॉट वाली वो शूट नहीं है
बट वो द वन इज समथिंग दैट हैज कॉट ऑन लाइक रियली वो वन हैज
क्योंकि ये अभी आज रिलीज हुआ है इट दैट दिस आल्सो हैज गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ लव आई फील
अच्छा दिस इज टॉकिंग अबाउट द एंटायर स्टीमी पार्ट मेबी
हां स्टीमी
एंड ऑल देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ फिश इन द सी दिस देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ अदर फिश
ही इज कीपिंग हिज बेयर बॉडी फॉर लेटर
या या आई एम सेविंग इट फॉर समवन एल्स स्पेशल समवन
स्पेशल
तभी दिखाएगा
आर यू नाउ offended that he is just saving it for someone.
No, it's okay. I'm not offended. No, it's fine. Okay. I'm not offended. I'm okay.
Okay.
What?
I'm not saying anything.
Why did you do that?
I'm saying good.
I told you the fighting thing.
Okay, and you guys shot in location.
Kunur,
sorry. So Kunur, I think.
What did you say?
Kurg.
Acha.
Kurg
also place.
Kurg is yeah.
Kurg. Acha. Kurg is
where? Where is Kurg?
It's south, there.
Down south.
No. Down south. Yeah.
Okay. So.
It's there.
Alia's laughter is something that you know you need to have like a laugh-o-meter.
Yeah.
That touches the
laughing bimari. Isko bhi hai. इसको लाफिंग बोल होता है स्पेशली इन सीरियस सीन्स ऑन सेट सडनली सम गैस कम्स ऑन एंड ही जस्ट ही सेड बर्स्ट आउट इन बिग लाफ्टर एंड एन इमोशनल सीन
बट ही इज जनरली नोन फॉर दैट यू नो दैट सोबर
नहीं मैं अभी सीरियसनेस के इंजेक्शन लगवा के आया
हूं हां एक अभी इसको हां कुछ मिला है दवा
कुछ मैं लेके आया हूं
और ऑन सेट वी हैड अ बिग प्रॉब्लम ऑफ कीपिंग हिज लाफ्टर अंडर कंट्रोल इन टेक्स
ओके
बिकॉज़ ही वुड जस्ट बर्स्ट आउट एंड सम आई थिंक इसको रोते-रोते हंसने का बहुत शौक है तूने वो गाना सुना है
No,
talking
about the location. A very different sort of location looks like because it's like maybe it's not been explored that much in
entertainment. बहुत आयाशी करी हमने इतने रेस्टोरेंट रेजिंग इन कुनूर
नो 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 टू टॉक अबाउट कुनूर नाइसली
इट इज आई लव द प्लेस आई थिंक द वेदर वाज लवली यू नो इट्स वेरी रिलैक्सिंग वेरी यू नो सूदिंग एंड
व्हाट वाज योर क्वेश्चन
अबाउट द लोकेशन
हाउ द प्लेस लुक्स
यू गिवन ऑल लोकेशन गाइडलाइन
नो वहां से लेफ्ट लेके हम मकाइवर था और वहां पे हमारा होटल है सब बताएंगे
एंड इट वाज अ लवली लोकेशन
राइट
एंड The place that we were shooting at, actually the Kapoor and Sons house was a beautiful space to shoot at because it was right on top of a hill. We could see the beautiful tea plantations all over. We shot the Budhu Saman song over there. We shot a lot of key important scenes over there.
Jee.
So one would never feel like, "Arey, hum location pe ja rahe," because it was such a beautiful place. We would see the sunset, the sunrise.
yeah.
Are you okay? Are you okay? Iske pani mein kya dala hai?
I feel like y'all are thinking that I'm not making any sense.
Yeah, because you're talking about sunset and sunrise.
At least you're laughing actually. He needs to start laughing as well.
What did you think about
it? I'm getting that. I'm trying to understand what the joke is right
now. Okay. No, don't
try. I'm trying to follow up.
What did you think about Kunur?
What did I think about Kunur? For the first 5 days, it's very relaxing.
Okay.
And then what happens?
Then it starts to get a bit haunting after a while. No, I'm just kidding. No, actually, because the hotel that we were staying
in.
I think you know, see, it's a habit that it happens on every set. The ADs and the crew, they get the best space, you know, and they get the most, you know, the noisy joint and everything. Where there's the pool table, there's a table tennis table, and we ended up in a serene, calm environment, which was meant for, I think, over 40-year-olds or 50-year-olds.
Yeah, it was very sober. So after but a while, who traveled there?
We We also started playing poker together, all okay. of entertainment.
And you played Dumb Charades as well, I believe. Charades,
that was poker. The sober game which I used to
play. Yeah, but we ended up playing. We used to go there every night. Every night.
And वहाँ का खाना बहुत उनके restaurant उनके hotel का खाना बहुत अच्छा था.
हलवा.
मूंगदाल हलवा.
मूंगदाल हलवा. Half restaurants.
With vanilla ice cream.
आधा में
मूंगदाल ice cream.
मूंगदाल हलवा.
And the dal khichdi also. And the dahi chawal.
Yeah.
And dahi ke kabab.
Dahi kabab.
And hari bhari kabab. क्या खाया हमने वहाँ?
मूंगदाल.
Nice food.
We nice. Were just so happy, all okay. of us.
Okay. If you could briefly talk about the star cast, you're having some really exceptional actors. Rishi Kapoor, sir, I think is looking
Fawad extremely
good.
Cool. Yeah, I know.
Fawad Khan, obviously.
Exceptional actors.
Okay. And you're having Ratna Pathak Shah and yeah. Rajat Kapoor, yeah. excellent actor. I think Starkas is excellent. Yeah. How experience of just working with them?
I think a good team ups your game, and yeah. where you were, you know, we had some really good actors, you know, giving us cues, doing the scene with us. So it's how you play football with a good team, and your game goes up.
Correct.
So similarly, in a scene where you're all of us improvising, being very regular, and have good actors, and it just makes your performance better.
Yeah. Right.
You have, I think, a very interesting condition scene with Ratna Pathak Shah.
Right.
That apni marriage ko to pehle samal lijiye. That's, I think, come across right. very nicely.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
And you have with Rajat Kapoor, I think, a very interesting scene.
We all cross roads with all the characters at some point in time.
They have a father and son confrontations.
Kind of confrontation. He has yeah. actually, but it's a as I said, it's very difficult to summarize ki which relationship are
is
we trying
more
to,
strained
you know,
or is getting more resolved
yeah,
or whatever.
It's a mix of this family and how in a family everyone has somewhat little bit issues here and there, and how it gets resolved in this film. You know, it starts off with a lot of fun and masti. And how if you sometimes fight with your family but you go socializing, you'll have to be like, you know, obviously you go smiling and you represent your family with your loved ones. So similarly here
you
also.
You go smiling to Alia.
Because here Kapoor and Sons. How
many times? You have done
a gesture. I have done a gesture that you go like, hello. That gesture.
And I think your character looks very interesting in fact. Somewhere you are having... good share, good best of
good share. Oh wow, that's a nice way to put it. Good share
of
both,
best of both the worlds. Yeah, somewhere.
Yeah, I mean, my character's perspective is like the third perspective into the Kapoor and Sons family.
Jee.
And this film revolves around relationships and love. What is my
drink now? What? क्या पी रहे
हो? पानी. क्या पियूंगी इसमें? हाँ. So, the film revolves around relationships. So, I of course have my own family baggage of my own, but she's a very jovial, happy character for no reason. So, it's in the little in the tension and in the little bit of there's a break of suddenly this chirpy chook who's arrived. That's me, and you know, kind of giving in the little bit. That's where chul
chirpy
comes
what?
In.
Chirpy chook. What is a chirpy chook?
Come on, chirpy chook.
So complete नहीं आता, chooy बोलते हैं.
आप वो सोचिए जो आप सोच रहे हैं.
हाँ.
आपने क्या सोचा मुझे पता नहीं है लेकिन मैंने वो नहीं सोचा जो आप सोच
रहे
So guys, we are having a couple of segments since we have less time today. We are having the first segment is basically that is something that you can win something for this.
Achha.
It is called that. How well do you know Karan Johar? Considering that this movie.
I need a handicap for this.
In fact, there's something that you can possibly win. So it's like we'll
be. Dikha, what are we playing for?
How? Yeah.
So Bollywood hangar hai. Yeah,
so it's basically this headphone that you can possibly be winning for. So it's like.
That's definitely.
I want to win that.
Some. But this is unfair. I need a handicap.
Simple question. Simple
come,
question.
Come.
So the idea is that the questions are being asked, and whoever just answers them first, we'll get to know that who knows Karan Johar most amongst you three. This is a quiz. How well do you know Karan Johar? You guys are the proteges.
Mm-hmm.
He's apparently
the new entrant. Yes.
His mother, I think, apparently is a huge fan of yours as well.
Yeah.
So the first question is that when is Karan Johar's birthday?
25th May.
We both knew. Draw.
I said May.
You slightly quick.
But May.
May bolna padega.
Now obviously it's 25th. Will be very good. Saal mein 12 mahine hote hain.
Exactly. So one Alia. Okay.
Theek hai.
Can I Google this stuff?
No, you can't.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know this stuff yet. What are you talking about?
Let's see how fast you Google.
Okay, yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
Hold on, let me open up my browser.
Wait. Show is Come.
No, it's not fair. It's fair. Okay.
Okay.
For me, it's fair.
Till the time you...
4G is not
okay, come.
They'll be knowing.
Chalo ji.
Okay, so on May 25th, 2016, how old will be Karan Johar?
42. 43.
She's wrong.
Oh,
43. 43. Okay, okay. I got this one.
I got this one.
So, Fawad won.
Thank you.
Okay,
you
give it.
One
Alia.
Serious zero.
Which film had the dialogue, Tusi ja rahe ho, Tusi na ja rahe
ho? Kuch kuch.
Siddharth Malhotra.
Okay, good.
So, one all three of you as of now. So, it's like pretty interesting so far. Now, what does Kajol break in Amitabh Bachchan's house twice?
Gamla!
I said Vaz Gamla. Say, I said it first.
I think he was quicker.
Two, faster.
So, 2-1-1. As of now, it's like the. It's heating up. Very interesting. Like very, very interesting.
Sharp.
It's a khela hai, rekho life.
Don't confuse.
Neither a chai ki break.
Sorry.
Ask me some easy question here.
You not seen K3G?
Just keep quiet.
Kuch kuch hota hai.
Son is Karan Johar.
Who plays SRK's mother in Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna?
So
I think she was quicker to just gauge that.
Three,
oh,
I thought she was.
But please, Which Karan Johar directed film had the song Tum Hi Dekho Na?
Kank! Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna!
And Alia Bhatt has.
I said Kank.
Alia Bhatt has actually won it. It was like, I think, extreme.
I have a terrible memory.
So this somewhere.
Give me the hamper.
In fact, yeah. So we'll have to.
It's taken so long to.
This is.
Thank you. I'd like to thank my mother. Vishma checking ki branding hai ki nahi. Bas Bollywood Hangama ka branding hai meri friend.
So in fact, when Karan Johar said that after she is the rightful hire, so I think deservedly so in fact. We'll quickly take a few questions that we've taken on Facebook. This is a question for all three of you. This is Umar Riaz from Lahore. I request Alia and Siddharth to promote their movie Kapoor and Sons, which also stars Fawad Khan in Lahore in the city of hearts. Please hear, there are many of your fans there, and I also request Bollywood Hangama to send my message to both these actors. So they'd like to visit Lahore if possible. Yeah.
We'd like and to
go
to Umar Riaz.
Umar Riaz. We'd want to say that.
He's talking about an ad film.
So Umar Riaz, thank you for your lovely wishes and Just want to say that we're taking very good care of Fawad. Don't worry, he's in good hands.
He's not concerned about me, bhai.
वो कह रहा है बुला रहा है वहाँ
पे. वो तो कह रहा है कि फवाद तो आई है ही वहाँ पे घर की मुर्गी दाल
बना. बस बोल रहे हैं ना कि आपके आपके you know
बाहर की मुर्गी.
Would have loved to, but for now we're just busy promoting our film till the 18th in India.
And we love you and thank you for giving us.
We'll make us some arrangement for a special appearance.
Yeah, man. Now
we'll work something else. Work this out. We'll work this out.
Okay, and it's releasing in Pakistan.
It is.
This is Nupur Shankar from Bangalore for Fawad. I'd like to ask Fawad, does he find any difference between the people of India and Pakistan? What makes Lahore so dear to him?
Lahore is home, yeah. Home is where the heart is, my family, everyone is there. But difference between India and Pakistan, frankly speaking, तो मैंने बोला है कि जहाँ पे भी आप चले जाओ दुनिया में, यू गो टू लंडन, न्यूयॉर्क, एनीवेयर एल्स, यू ऑलवेज फील लाइक अ फॉरेनर दोस लैंड्स. बट व्हेन यू कम टू इंडिया, स्पेशली द पाकिस्तान, यू फील एट होम. देयर इज अ फैमिलियरिटी, पीपल आर द सेम, द लैंग्वेज इज द सेम, द फेसेस आर द सेम, द फूड इज द सेम. सो इट्स जस्ट अ होम अवे फ्रॉम होम. सो आई हैव नॉट फेल्ट एनी डिफरेंस व्हाटसोएवर.
दिस इज आलिया, आलिया फ्रॉम लाहौर फॉर आलिया. I love you, Sid and Alia. Your couple is so nice, good and sweet. My question is, please, why you don't open your relationship on the media?
Open your relationship? Envelope hai, bolna hai.
In a sense, she's saying that all the rumors about you guys, so why don't you just open up about it? So that's what she's trying to, yeah.
I think we are pretty open in terms of, I don't deny saying that he's a very good friend of mine. Mm-hmm. And he's very, very important person in my life. And we started our journey together. And yeah. You want to say anything?
She asked you.
But she said Sid and
Alia.
She said Sid and Alia.
Sid and Alia. As a couple.
Are you to say something, na?
Something.
sorry, Alia.
So basically, that you don't want to. Nee, what does she draw the inference that you don't want to open up about it, or there's
I'm being open and saying that, okay. I am very fond, okay, of Sid. Not, okay, right now, but yeah.
Okay. Last question. This is Sophia Malhotra for Siddharth Malhotra. Appreciate your thoughts about women in the KRK case, which recently happened on Twitter. Be like this.
Arre wow.
So sweet. That's really sweet.
Right.
And encouraging. I think we all need to somewhat, you know, take a stand in terms of their people are allowed to comment on our movies, but not personal or cheap remarks.
Correct.
So I think boys need to. And it's sad that this guy has made so many number of followers only by doing that. So some boys need to correct. The other boys.
Fantastic. So thank you very much for being on Bollywood Hangama. And
thank
there
you.
Are lots of many more questions that hopefully we'll be taking very soon, that we've been promised, and the rapid fire as well. So thank you very much and all the best wishes. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Thanks. Thank you. That's all we have from Bollywood Hangama.
Hey.
Keep on watching.